I declare myself ignorant of the meaning of the word love. I know of no love potions. I only have notions. Motions of those oceans. So I've no idea of the depths of these oceans. So an exploration I will start with this next poem called The Hidden Heart, which goes as something like, why only touch the world with a light touch when its heart burns with a flame of fire? Just one spark is enough to burn away all hate in an instant. So why not envelop all for all time? Why does it leave us? It should never leave us. All things change except this. It is forever like we will never be. Not a part of us, apart from us waiting for the day it can return and reclaim heart again. So why are we not in love? Maybe we are. But if in love, where is love? Are we lost in love or are we found again? Is there a purpose? Is there something somewhere within? Is within connected without? A link to the world tethered for whatever love is. There are so many extreme examples. Then those light and fluffy words printed on little red hearts. This is not the love I wish to speak of. This is less than love. The love I wish to express is no less than the expression of life and death, expelled bravely by the fragile human heart. A love that is rarely chanced upon. You arrive at its door as a traveller on the road to nowhere, with no interest in possessing anything but love. Love absent of self and other, a pure connection to life, plugged directly into the heart of living. No you, no I, nothing to separate. And this is why it hides, in a world built on separation. But it hides within waiting, present in every word of I love you. These words are like a rock, dropped into a well without end. We hope they fall deeply and hit off some part of love's true heart. Maybe this time the words I love you will transport both I and you to a place without either. A magical land where we experience what love truly is, and we truly hear the words, I love you. Thank you.